What is the Roman officer in Matthew 8 and the woman with the issue of blood in Luke 8 have in common? Both had great faith, as Jesus said. So today I want to challenge you. Faith is proactive. If you trust in God, maybe for a new house, buy yourself a key holder just to remind you of the promise that God has spoken of you. If you want to travel around the world, see yourself already traveling. Buy yourself a suitcase and see how you pack your bags and how you travel. Because you know what? Faith is proactive. So I challenge you today, speak it and call it in the name of Jesus Christ.